अच्छा, कैन यू कम ऑन जूम नाउ और आफ्टरवर्ड्स? अभी आएंगे आप, प्लीज आ जाइए, वही अच्छा रहेगा। सेम आईडी, थ्री सेम आईडी। हाँ जी, थैंक यू। Yeah, now I am waiting for a candidate to come. And this candidate has attended the interview on 17th in Bank of Maharashtra, IT support engineers. And in fact, he is the person who told us that there is no interview on 17th because of strike and all. But then it seems he was called to some other place and then the interview was conducted. Yeah, so I am waiting for him to come now online, and once he comes, he will be sharing with us the questions that were asked. Yeah, so this will be a rich source of information for us, and that's why I'm waiting here. Yeah, he is coming, so let me wait. But of course, in Bank of Maharashtra, they are slightly more. They are slightly liberal in that they are not very rigid and all that. Hello, good evening Aditya. I know you are connecting now, please connect. Aditya Sharma. Good evening Aditya Sharma.
Good evening sir, how are you sir?
Fine. You are the person who told me 17th there was no interview because of some office was closed. Now you had an interview on 17th itself. Very happy. Kindly tell me the procedures followed by them. What were the difficulties experienced in document verification, if any? Then how the interview went up? For example, how many people interviewed you? How long did they interview you? And also tell us how many people were present when you went for interview in that hall. Yeah.
Sir, my interview on 17th December. I reached in Kolkata on 16th December and one day before the interview. And at 7:30 a.m. I reached the scheduled venue of zonal office of Bank of Maharashtra at located Vibadi Bagh. And as I reached there, there's a company shutter is closed and some protest against the government is going on. That's why I struggle on this, and I wait around up to 1 hour. Then at 8:30, and I call someone, but nobody respond me. Luckily, one bank employee meet me. I request him my interview scheduled on today, but no one is here. Then he called to some AGM person of Bank of Maharashtra. Then he told me you come at some other venue in Salt Lake, a place of Kolkata, and come within 15 minutes, 10 as so soon as possible.
Was it nearby?
No, sir. It is around 10 to 12 kilometers far from journal office.
Achha, achha. Oh. What was the name of the place where interview was conducted?
Sir, it's located in the Salt Lake.
Salt Lake. Take
care. Salt Lake. Complete venue I have to check.
No
some
problem.
Hotel, some hotel name.
Okay.
I check it and tell you.
And when you went to the hotel, how many people were waiting there?
Sir, there are five candidates at Kolkata.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
I am one of them.
You attended for IT support engineer, correct?
Yes, I support administrator.
Administrator, right.
More 4% also attend for same post IT support administrator.
Very good. And, so you were the first or second or last for interview?
Sir, I am on third place.
Achha. So how did after
my interview, two more people give his interview. Interview conduct on in a hotel and on a hotel room, hotel one
and
room.
Through that video,
or through the video conference,
through video conference.
Video conference by using a laptop.
Achha.
Laptop connection.
Good. And there were officers to check the verification of title documents and all.
Sir, since Kolkata interview is scheduled due to the arrange in hotel. So it is starting in early morning. So the officer tell me first you attend the interview, then we'll check all your documents. Mm. So first we attend the interview. then after that, our document, all the document that mentioned the checklist of the Bank of Maharashtra checked by.
Very good. So how many people interviewed you?
Sir, in interview panel, three persons from head office of Bank of Maharashtra from Pune, and one person from the journal office of Bank of Maharashtra, that is in Kolkata.
Super. That means four people.
Four people.
Was there any lady in that? No.
One lady.
Achha. Good.
Before interview, I think she is from HR department, but she also asked me some technical question. Then I come to know she may not belong to HR department. Mm-hmm.
Good. Achha. Tell me now, what are the questions they asked you?
Sir, they start from, they tell me you worked in ITI Limited 2 years, then you work in the Rail Vikas Nigam Limited 1 year, and last 3 and more years you are working in Bharat Electronics Limited. So you are well settled, why you want to join bank?
Correct. Same question I asked you more than twice.
Yes, sir. Then actually I clarify my condition.
I know. You would have told yours is a contract job and you want a permanent job. And you clarified that.
Same thing. Yeah. I am on a pay scale, but I am contract. Regular job. Very same. Yes, sir.
Then next question.
Next question, they are telling some technical point of view. They are tell me in your application form, you show infrastructure. So what kind of infrastructure you are currently working on it? So I tell the whole infrastructure of my current project, that the how the data come and how which type of servers we are using. They tell me you are more suitable for scale 2 officer. Since you have more than 6 year experience.
Bolo na, humne ab bhi bola hai na aapka. I also told you, you have put in nine year service na? Nine or
eight,
six?
Na, six? More than 6 years.
Oh, I told you, you are applying for a lawyer position. Doesn't matter. Yes, bataiye.
But sir, then I think if I tell them ki you, I convince them, sir, you are right, sir. apart from the network job, network and security job, I am responsible. I am a single point of contact for my client at Indian Air Force. And I also manage the fault that generate day to day. And I have to troubleshoot and rectify it. So as in the job description of the IT administrator, IT support administrator, same job done by IT administrator. So I can do, apart from a network, I do the fault rectification also. So I am also suitable in this post.
Good. So very good. Next question.
Next question, they ask me about my previous job in Kolkata. I work in the Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. Then they ask me what kind of work you have done in Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. Then I have I explain them. I am in the signal and telecom wing of Indian Railway, and I am responsible for the Kolkata Metro project. And I got new opportunity at Bharat Electronics Limited. Then I joined BEL.
Good. Very good. Then
they ask, since I brief about my software infrastructure them, since we are using the automation tool of a whole system, so they tell me what is the IDEM, what is the full form of IDEM. IDEM, one of the protocol for the identification of the users. So first tell me the full form of LDAP. So I told them the LDAP is the lightweight directory access protocol. Then they asked the benefits of it. I told them what are the benefits of LDAP protocol. And one more benefit I don't know. They told me that lightweight is also one of the benefit of LDAP. So I accept. And I forgot about it. Then they ask about 4 to 6 terminologies of IT infrastructure. Like that, what is the domain? What is the Active Directory? What is the proxy? What is the proxy server? And what is the vulnerability? And what is the risk management? What is the bug? Apart from the 6 terminologies, they ask me. They ask me a case studies. I told them I am a part of the fault rectification, and since I am working with the Indian Air Force, so in Indian Air Force culture, every personnel come only for 2 years. That after 2 years, they posted out from other project, other location. So I have to train them in operator level and administrator level training of that project. So I am part of my training team also. I conducted operator and training team. It also mentioned in your job advertisement. So it is similar to my job. Then they ask me a case study. Suppose they questioning me. Suppose our CBS system not working, and you are on phone. What will you do? Then I explain them. If I am on phone, I request to my client first off check the Ethernet cable that connected the backend of any CPU. First check the Ethernet cable if proper plugin or not, or if it is still proper plugin, then check the IP configuration is properly or not. Then if it is also fine, then I request to my client, please ping the database server. Since I told them, since it is in the CBS solution, it is similar like a central processor and the central servers, branch servers, and branch terminal. Then I request to my client, please ping a database server. If it is still not pinging, then I request I approach to my network team and CBS central team to rectify the fault.
But is there not a procedure by which you ask for access and then you can see it by yourself? No. ऐसा नहीं करते
दे क्रिएट अ केस स्टडी दैट यू आर ओनली ऑन फोन
ओ अच्छा
यू आर ओनली ऑन फोन
अच्छा यू आर ओनली ऑन फोन नॉट
हाउ टू रिजॉल्व द
इशू वेरी गुड वेरी वेरी गुड वेरी गुड यू आर नॉट सिटिंग बिफोर अ कंप्यूटर लवर
या फर्स्ट आई टेल आई चेक द ऑल द कॉन्फिगरेशन देन दे इंटरप्ट मी नो यू आर एट योर होम यू आर ओनली ऑन फोन हाउ यू ट्रैवल शूट द प्रॉब्लम देन आई क्रिएट This type of answer for that particular.
It's a good answer. Good answer. Good. Next.
Next, they ask me about one of simple question. cold booting and warm booting.
What is that? Cold booting.
Sir, that is very simple question, but at the time I forgot about it.
What is cold booting?
It is nothing. Cold booting is that we turn off our computer completely. And warm booting, we just restart our computer.
Oh,
that's actually a... I also heard first time, sir. मैंने पहली बार सुना था. So I little bit confused. What is the hot standby or cold standby? Actually I am confused. So I clearly said, sir, I don't know. I have to go through about it. इसके अलावा एक दो क्वेश्चंस और थे सर, मेरे को ध्यान एक्चुअली सर मैक्सिमम टाइम आई एक्सप्लेन माय प्रोजेक्ट एंड व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ माय प्रोजेक्ट एंड
इन हाउ लॉन्ग डिड द इंटरव्यू टेक प्लेस.
15 to 20 minutes.
15 to 20 minutes. वेरी गुड, एक्सेलेंट, थैंक यू. एनीथिंग एल्स यू वुड लाइक टू से? हाउ आर यू कंसीडरिंग योर इंटरव्यू? आउट ऑफ 40 हाउ मेनी मार्क्स आर यू एक्सपेक्टिंग?
सर आई कांट से अबाउट इट, बट एक्चुअली माई इंटरव्यू मैंने उसके लिए फोर प्रिंसिपल बनाए थे. फोर प्रिंसिपल आई गिव माई इंटरव्यू. फर्स्ट प्रिंसिपल, आई विल एक्सप्लेन माई होल प्रोजेक्ट. सो आई कन्विंस देम माई प्रोजेक्ट इज वेरी गुड.
सेकंड, यू आर सूटेबल फॉर दिस जॉब.
फर्स्ट मैंने अपने प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में पूरा बताया. दैट इज द परफेक्ट, दैट इज वेरी गुड प्रोजेक्ट एंड वेरी एडवांस प्रोजेक्ट. दूसरा मेरा फॉर्मूला यह था कि I am technically strong and I know about it. Technical terms going on at in IT infra. Third term, I am suitable. I am suitable since I am working on contract job. So if you hire me, if I definitely join your organization. So then first formula for suitability, and fourth formula is that if something I don't know, I clearly said I don't know. I have to go through four formula. I give the interview, sir.
Good. You are now in Shillong, or where are you?
In afternoon I reached Shillong, sir.
Very good. Congratulations. You seem to have done the interview well only. Don't worry. You had four or other five participants who came. Were you permitted to talk to the candidates waiting for the interview, or you were not allowed to talk to the candidates waiting for the interview? अभी अब इंटरव्यू जाने के बाद बाहर आते हैं ना, बाहर आने के बाद में जो बैठा हुआ कैंडिडेट्स उनका साथ में आप बात कर सकते हैं, नहीं होने से आप दूसरा जगह से आपको बाहर भेज रहे हैं.
नो, आफ्टर इंटरव्यू, बिफोर इंटरव्यू वी कैन इजीली डिस्कस. वी कैन इजीली डिस्कस द कैंडिडेट्स. इट इज नॉट अ हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल.
अच्छा, आपका
आफ्टर माय इंटरव्यू, बट आफ्टर माय इंटरव्यू I think they check the all the semester mark sheets and all the certificate that mentioned the checklist properly. So before going interview, please go through the checklist. Since they also refer the checklist, so please go through the checklist that mentioned all the document. Please bring a separate attested copy and original copy also.
Very good. And you were number 1 or number 2 or number 4 or number 5?
In interview, for yeah. Interview?
Yeah.
Sir, I am on third.
Middle Meta.
Two candidate appeared for
the middle Meta. Achha, you had the advantage of talking to a candidate who went for number 1 interview. Wo bahar aane ke baad mein, wo aap se baat kar sakte.
Since they are working in IT sector, IT infrastructure, they are telling, I am working on software. They are asking me question on hardware. So...
no, but कोई इंटरव्यू होने का बाद में बाहर आके आपसे कुछ क्वेश्चन शेयर किया नहीं किया?
हाँ, मैंने पूछा सर कि आपने कैसा क्या क्वेश्चन पूछने, किस लेवल के क्वेश्चन. Then he tell me कि I am working in software field, but they asking question in hardware terminology. So how can I answer?
Yeah.
But in my case, since I am a single.
You are already in hardware also, so no problem.
Hardware also, and I explain them since I am a single point of contact for my client. For any issue in hardware or software, they throw all the problems to me, I have to segregate whatever problem is hardware, whatever problem is software. If software problem, I solve it remote terminal. If hardware problem, I tie up with my vendor via CRM tool and rectify it.
And you are the first candidate to come to me for interview among IT, Bank of Maharashtra. And you also talked to me for two or three times.
Uh-huh.
We discussed more.
This is our fourth time interaction.
Yeah. Three times we talked earlier. Very good. I wish 99% you must succeed. Sab Bhagwan ka haath mein hai. Hum log ka haath mein kuch nahi hai. Jo kuch hone wala hai, hone hai. So I wish you all the best in the world.
Sir, yes. I have a question, sir.
Yeah.
I have applied for a Central Bank of India scale 2 officer, manager IT officer.
Oh.
And I share you the syllabus.
Syllabus bheja apne hum dekha.
Yes, sir. Please guide me, since exam will held on 22 January.
Achha.
We have ample time to prepare this exam, sir.
Isme bola hai, banking present economic scenario general awareness. I can guide you about that. Then computer knowledge, I think I have already sent you one book, and I can give you 2-3 books also. What is the next one? Stream work category question ka matlab kya hai?
So for the stream work category, I have already go through and I am working on this field. So it is really beneficial and it not hard and fast.
What is that stream ka matlab hardware?
No, sir. Since it have the multiple streams, finance, credit card officer, and I have applied for the IT officer. So I know about the IT infrastructure in terms of software and hardware.
Oh, acha. You have to prepare like about database
management, operating system, networking and communications, this and all.
All that you have to study.
Technologies and all.
Very good. Hum to baat karenge aapse. आपको किस तारीख में एग्जामिनेशन है?
22 जन
वो तो समय है. हम इसका बीच में यू आर अ मेंबर ऑफ माय टेलीग्राम ग्रुप आल्सो.
यस सर. यस
आज भी देखिए उधर में आई हैव रिक्वेस्टेड माय एडमिन टू पोस्ट मटेरियल्स फॉर जनरल अवेयरनेस.
यस सर. एक्चुअली आई वांटेड टू material about the banking awareness, no, finance
abhi,
awareness
abhi,
and all.
No, abhi telegram mein aap jaane se to aapko mil jayega, jisme July, August, September, October, November material diya hua hai, usko download karke question answer ko pad lijiye. Mainly concentrate on banking and also economic scenario. But general awareness also, they can also ask about cinema awards. They can also ask about scientific achievement. They can also ask about sports. So, pura jo jo man mein aata hai, wo sab pad lijiye.
Okay, sir.
Best wishes. Now you can be guided by our Telegram group. Telegram group ka andar mein jaiye. Aapko banking present scenario ka material mil jayega. कंप्यूटर नॉलेज आपको हम ऑलरेडी दिया है. इसका अलावा एवरी डे यू गो थ्रू बैंकर्स अड्डा, दे आर पोस्टिंग एवरी डे करंट न्यूज, वो भी देख लीजिए. इसका अलावा inshots.com आप जानते हैं?
Yeah, I have installed already.
वो भी देख लीजिए. बस दैट इज
बहुत अच्छा है.
थैंक यू. बेस्ट विशेस. थैंक यू. बाय.
Bye.
Very good. Saurabh, you are there. Candidates, this was an interview given by, one Mr. Aditya Sharma, who is now in Shillong. He is working for Air Force and he attended Bank of Maharashtra interview and he was asking questions relating to his field and his experiences, plus some general words like what is a domain, what is Active Directory, what is proxy server, what is risk management, then what is a bug, what is vulnerability, and he was given some case study like core banking solution. You are sitting in over a phone, some core banking solution, some branch people say it is not working. what will you do? So solving the problem over phone. And another one is cold booting and also a warm booting. These were the questions asked to that candidate. Thank you so much, Mr. Saurabh. I think this call will come to an end immediately. Hum abhi isko cut karega. Karke again, I will come on this thing so that yours will be a new conversation for agricultural field officer. Is it okay?
No, sir. It's not agricultural field officer. It is EPFO.
Achcha, sorry. EPFO. No problem. I understand. Employees Provident Fund Organization. So yes, that sir. Is completely different from Bank of Maharashtra. So
yes,
I am cutting this now. Again, we are coming on online. Abhi, immediately I will come. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Sir.